Hey you guys, welcome back to another episode of Sweet Temptations, and bam, I'm representing the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, the flagship of the Delta. You know I gotta represent. Y'all already know who are you rooting for. You, A-D-B. Y'all already know I was gonna go there. Whatever. Anyways, I was gonna say thank you once again for another episode. So let me ask you a question. Do you like tacos? Of course, who doesn't love tacos? Let me ask you another question. Do you like cheesecake? Okay, you see where I'm going with this? Now, then let me tell you, we are going to make cheesecake tacos. Strawberry at that. It's gonna be delicious. What? I know. I can't wait to show y'all how to make it. So as you can see, I already got my melted butter, which is gonna be a fourth of a cup. That's about 4 tablespoons. Put it in the microwave, let that, you know, melt. Then I have graham crackers. I put some cinnamon and sugar in there, just a little sprinkle all around, and I'll mix that up really well. And then I have my tortillas, and I use a cookie cutter. I put a few tortillas on top, and I made the little circles. Of course, duh, it's gonna be a little taco like that. And I'm gonna show you how to make the tortillas. So we're gonna get right to it. So of course, you should have figured it out how we're gonna do this. So you're gonna take one of the tortillas, dip it into the butter. And then, of course, you are going to get a nice coating of the tortilla. Get that nice and in there. Get that nice good and up in there. Yes. Look, pow, 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 pow. Get that all nice in there. And then what you want is a muffin pan or cupcake pan, what have you. I brought my little baby out. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna line it up. You're just gonna line it up. Just bam, bam, bam. Just line it all up in between the muffin tins. And then what it should look like, it should look like that. Now look at this. Don't it look so good, you guys? It got that nice little texture to it already. And we're just gonna put that in the oven for 400, leave it in there for about 10 minutes. Then I'm gonna show you how to make the cheesecake filling. Ooh, let's move on. All right, you guys, while that's in the oven, it's already smelling delicious in here. I'm gonna show you how to make the cream cheese filling. It's only 3 ingredients. You have your 8 ounce of cream cheese, which is just a box. Then you have your teaspoon of vanilla, and you have a cup of heavy cream. As you see, I put it all in the bowl. Guess what we gonna do next? Mix it up. Ha! Let's do it. All right, you guys, while I got the cream cheese in the refrigerator, you wanna let it chill for 30 minutes. And I just wanna let y'all know something. Why didn't y'all tell me to put the powdered sugar in there? That's y'all fault. It ain't mine. It's y'all fault. Put a 1/4 cup in there, okay? Mix that up with the cream cheese filling and put it in there for 30 minutes in the fridge, okay? And so I already took my tortillas out. I'm letting that cool completely because we don't want that to melt the cream cheese filling. So now, while all of that is going on, I'm going to teach you how to make the strawberry topping. I am so ready. Let's do it. Okay, you guys, so what we're gonna do is you're gonna go ahead and add the strawberries, about 1 cup of that. I probably put a little bit extra because I love me some strawberries. Then you're gonna add your water, which is 2 teaspoons of that. And then after that, you're gonna put your sugar, which is 1/4 of that. And then what you're gonna do is bring it to a boil and then reduce to a simmer to soften up the strawberries. And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna take that tablespoon of water to the cornstarch. Now, how much cornstarch you say? A tablespoon of that. So you mix it on there, stir it till it's smooth, and then pour it into the mix and bring it to a boil. Remove and cool completely. Now mix it up really well as well so you guys can get a good balanced flavor. All right, you guys, after we did all this chilling and all that stuff, so we're gonna go ahead and finish the final result. So what we're gonna do is, of course, take your taco shell and we're gonna pipe it up. Oh, I'm sorry. Anyways, see how I got that in there? Then what you're gonna do is just take some of that strawberry topping. Let's go ahead and bam, look at that, right on top. Oh yes. So you're gonna do that for all of them, and look at this, isn't it delicious? Don't it look delicious? Yes, I'm so ready for someone to grab these up. So let me know what you think. Let me know what you think. If you ever try these, please let me know. I just want to say thank you guys for tuning in once again. My name is Damo. This is Sweet Temptations. And peace out, y'all. Wash your hands.